Greetings. This will be fun for both of us. As you wish.
To this enchanting scenery.
The best place. At least we're better prepared this time around. But feel free to leave any time to watch us.
No!
This will be fun for both of us. As you wish. Take your time. As you wish.
Demon! What? What is this?
Bastards never stood a chance, did they?
Who?
Earthlings of any species.
Perhaps you can light the way with your superior personality. If so, do it quietly. I don't think we're alone.
This will be fun for both of us. As you wish. Farewell for now.
Yeah.
Mistress, your talisman.
We're close. This time you watch. You do not speak.
Judged in combat like all the others.
Darling, the Onlooker don't be fighting anything or anyone anytime soon.
You have no choice.
There's always a choice, darling. I choose not to choose. Too much of a bother. I'd laugh at you, but it's too much effort. Don't take offense, you'll play your part well in our wee morality play. But really, why bother? It's the apocalypse. Woo, I'm completely over it. My sole concern is comfort.
That sounds familiar.
Mouth!
And as you can see, I have my many minions with that. It's all they live for. You should try it. I've bought you a few slaves if you'll just relax.
I shall once you and your kin lie dead. I only hope the rest put up more of a fight than you.
Let them stand or fall. It matters not to me. You understand, don't you, horseman? The futility of it. Why not join me? Take a load off and enjoy the nothingness. I bet you'd take to it quite easily.
Would you abandon your mission?
No!
Is that so? The Great Fury would not allow herself to fall prey to such a creature. Are you truly up to the task?
Move! believe he can do his own interrogation.
Even the most grueling fight is less tiring than taking no action at all.
Most exercise he's had in a millennium.
Of this humble